Only two cancers in the whole world that is contagious, so just like zombies. And they actually, the first one is actually a canine cancer, which is more they traced it back to one female devil. They've got cancer in the northeast coast of Tasmania.